or I'm not going to, we're not having church tonight, sorry. Someone broke into the church.
They might have been told their whole life that they can't do anything, and all they're going to do is they're going to grow up and drop out of high school and live a life selling drugs or running the streets. God's given them abilities and given them something that they can do something with their lives. When they realize that, then that strengthens their families, that strengthens their home. Basically, the whole idea of Cincinnati Urban Promise is to take people that are living lives of dependency and destruction and just everything's a mess. I mean, a lot of the people we deal with are drug addicts, some homeless, and a lot of the kids, they don't have very stable homes. Parents are very absent from their lives. They're a lot of kids just kind of raising themselves around the neighborhood. Really begin to transform families and really begin to transform our neighborhood is us really kind of coming along these kids and helping them raise them. And we come together for church to say, look what God's done this last week. How he's helped these people, including the people that the lost and bringing them to a place where they can see God at work in a real way. These people really need a church that is for them.